Hi, this is Johnny. It's May 7th, 2020, and we're going to go give this thing a whirl with my friend Ron here, my nose man, and we're going to see what goes on. All right, get hooked in. My glider. Yeah, see if I get any lift. Hang out for a few minutes.
Okay.
I mean, you never know. But it is pretty dead. Down here, Ron. This is so much fun. What's that?
This is what people live for and die.
I mean, I don't think it's going to get in too much better, so. Yeah, the past couple days it's been north launch this late in the evening, and normally that doesn't happen. It clocks around to the west this time of day.
These are in a van, right?
Huh?
These are in a van, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Better be. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I left them in there. Yeah. Hey, appreciate you driving for me, Ron.
Good luck, man. See you at the bottom.
Look for a little bit stronger cycle, maybe. If we get one. Might not. Light, huh? You know, it takes a really special breed of human being to run off the side of a mountain with a piece of cloth over your head. I mean, that just hit me.
Takes a pro.
What's that?
Takes a pro.
Thank you. has a short extended sledder, but even these ones are funner than just sitting around twirling your thumbs.